then he built a vacation rental with partners, and now he's building an entire development of fractional ownership and whole ownership properties. So I'm like, Jake, let's unpack this. We want to know what you know, and if there's anything for all of us that love interiors to know about building or renting our own home or a property on our home, I want us all to know what you know. So
where to invest our next pennies, like what kind of property is the smartest?